Hello. You may think that the Queen of England would be predicting victory for the British Bulldog at WrestleMania. Not so. I am, in fact, predicting a stunning victory for the Warlord. After all, it was his hold, the Full Nelson, that was named after the great British Admiral, Lord Nelson.
Hello. As Queen of England and ruler of all the Crown Colonies, it would be terribly inappropriate of me to publicly comment on either participant in the upcoming match between the British Bulldog and the Warlord. However, let me just say that I deplore Bulldogs and the way their foul-smelling drool gets all over everything. Therefore, I urge all of you around the civilized world to throw your support behind the Warlord at WrestleMania 7. Thank you.
Where the British Bulldog went? Well, when we went through this match, I slapped the Full Nelson on him. He couldn't get out. He's embarrassed. And he took off behind the curtain, out the door, left down the hall.
Is that what happened?
Yeah, that's what happened.
As a matter of fact,
so let's go right now.
No, let's don't. As a matter of fact, let's, in just a moment, he's going to join us once again. He's also going to bring a friend with him.
A friend who doesn't like weasels. Here comes the British Bulldog.
Wait a minute. There he is.
Give me that.
You know, me and Winston were sitting back there and watching the footage. I don't know where Bobby Heenan got this lady from or how much he paid her to imitate the Queen. What's that? Winston said if that's the Queen of England, then he's the Prime Minister of England.
What an ugly mutt.
Wait a minute.
What a disgusting looking specimen.
I dub thee Sir Heenan. Please rise.
Thank you, Toots. I mean, Queen. Thank you. Thank you very much. That makes me a sir, right?
I would be delighted to see you at the palace next week.
I'll be there.
Hey, Bobby, I never thought we'd pull it over.
I knew we would.
What circus, American Army? They're bloody fools. Did they ever believe me? Davies, I tell you, hey. It was fun. Why don't you ring her up on the telephone?
The real Queen? No answer. Hey, they bought the promo. They think you're behind the wire.